Zala fetch, and of course she's got no idea on how to do it or anything, so we have to basically start from scratch. And I've broken it up now into two parts. You can actually get the ball in her mouth in the first one, and she'll follow the ball and touch it with the nose. I've just got to put the two of them together to get it to fetch, but it's been a long exercise.